squirrel.
What's up, ladies and gentlemen? We are back with another reaction video. And today we're going to react to Miss Morissette Aman. And the song is called Mahan Naman Kita. Yes, I've reacted to Morissette before. And that was like a while ago. So I wanted to come back to, you know, this wonderful, magnificent singer. I swear she is so good. If you guys haven't heard her before, then you guys are in for a treat. If you guys are new here, welcome to the channel. My name is Starsua. This is my channel. If you guys like the content, if you guys like this video right here, please like the video, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notification button so that you don't miss anything. So without further ado, I'm excited for this, so let's get it going. Roll it.
Wish exclusive.
I've watched majority of her videos before. Mahan Naman Kita. Yo, like I said, if you guys haven't heard her sing before, woo-hoo-hoo, you guys are in for a treat. Probably one of the best vocalists I've ever heard in my life. All right, let's get it going.
Wish 107.5.
Talaga yata wala ng pag-asa upang ako'y iyong piliin pa.
She's such a beautiful tone. Paano
mangyayari kung ako'y di mo pansin?
Okay, so this is a love song, I'm guessing, you know? Maybe seeing somebody that she likes or, you know, falling for, but not sure if that person is noticing her too. I'm guessing that's what it is. You know, we'll see for the rest of the song. All right.
Paano mo malalaman sa'yo'y may pagtingin? Lagi na lamang sa aking isipan. Sana ito'y iyong
so soothe. But I just want to talk about the lyrics, you know, and just the whole tone or the tune of the music, you know what I mean, the production and the, like, it's a really beautiful song. I love it. I like it a lot, man. I like it a lot.
Masabi kung nasana na minamahal kita. Katotohanan pa, bakit may mahal ka ng iba?
Damn, that's tough. When you're singing a song, you know, obviously dedicated to somebody that you like or love, or you know what I mean? So, and that person is either with somebody else. Oh, so heartbreaking. This is a deep song. I like it.
Ngunit di ba rin na kahit mahal mo siya.
That's tough. Okay, did you hear that little, I gotta replay that. That was nice, I liked it. Oh man.
Kita.
okay with the breath control. Yo, she... So, if you guys hadn't watched her videos before, like, you know, her previous performances or her songs, whatever, she has probably one of the best breath controls ever. And if you guys don't know what breath control is, basically, you know, being able to belt all these different notes for a long period of time under one breath. And she does that effortlessly. Like, she doesn't look like she's struggling. And a lot of singers out there look like, you could just tell the little struggle, just a very subtle struggle in their facial expressions when they're singing or belting a long note. And Morissette, she freaking makes it look so effortless. Let me do that one more time. Let me go back a little bit. Go back a little bit. And you guys, you may think that from that very, the beginning of that note, that was the beginning of her breath. No, it was the note before that. It was the beginning of her breath. And then continued on to this one. Like one more time. Let me show you guys one more time. So most of you guys that are probably going to be watching this, you guys already know this, but just for the ones that don't know, you know what I mean? Right there. My bad. A little bit back. I might have been mistaken, but I mean, I'm not a professional singer and I'm not a vocalist coach, but just from like a regular everyday listener, my ears are probably not trained to hear it, but from my ears, that just sounded like one whole breath, those two notes. But when I heard it again, I was like, maybe she did take a breath. But still, her breath control was crazy good, huh? Transition.
Wishclusive on Wish 107.5.
Man. Great performance. I'm not gonna lie, because I've reacted to her before, and you know, if you guys already, most of you guys already know, she has, you know, she's a whistler and she does a super high note like Mariah Carey. And honestly, I think she does it better than Mariah Carey, but that's just my opinion. I thought that was gonna be in there. But regardless, her voice and the overall song was amazing. I think the way that this song is sung without that whistle note works perfectly. Would I've loved to hear the whistle? Of course. But yeah, I love it, man. Morissette Amon, another great performance. Thank you guys so much for sticking it out with me. Hope you guys like my reaction. If you guys have more suggestions for me to react to, more Morissette Amon, more Morrison. Got anyways. But thank you so much for being here. If you guys like this reaction, if you guys like the video, please like the video right here. Subscribe to the channel and hit that notification button so that you don't miss any more videos. Or if you don't want bad luck for the rest of your life. Anyways, that's it for me. I'll catch you guys on the next one.